before your reinforcements are spent.
Yo, what up, what up?
Hey bro, come the other side. Come on, come on.
Shit, I'm all right over here. Oh, Sam. Oh, Pepper Chin, you got in my way. I can't shoot through you. Fuck. That fucked me up just then. Then I think my own fucking seekers hit me. Boost now active. Go for the boost. Fucking man.
It's only one.
Yeah, but he got an armor boost on.
Yeah, behind you.
Fucking suitcase.
Agent 5. Signs 0.
That's all the other dudes going on our team. Are they up there with you guys?
Agent
my team is garbage.
friendly is claiming the supply drop. The specialization supply drop was just picked up by a friendly.
Oh no, fire.
Agent incapacitated. Agent final signs, zero.
Damn, my team is just sitting back like some bitches. Spec hours. Alright, okay, that's how we gotta play it. Oh man. Yeah, how can you be a coward over on a video game, though? The fuck? Ooh.
The enemy is acquiring the boost.
Oh, they got damage. Fall back, fall back. They got damage. Fall back. Let them move my distance. Let that damage go out first. Damage gone. I think they're in their spawn.
I've sent a specialization supply drop your way.
They're in that spawn. They're in this spawn.
Friendly claiming the supply drop. The specialization supply drop has been claimed by an ally.
They're in this spawn. Can't get your buddy on both sides. Oh fuck. Come get me real quick, bro.
Agent out of function. An agent needs assistance.
We'll get him here. That's how we do it. Good job. Well done. Yeah, baby. Hey, what you ate? Team elimination? What the fuck? Oh, wow. Guess we'll stay back and wait on them. Yes, oh, fuck it. I'm eating anyway. Oh, somebody else joined us. I can hear a seeker mine. A healing mine. Enter. Mender mine coming.
Guys, push, man. Oh my god.
Two of us against four. I don't know. That's crazy. This old pussy, I get on the mic laugh. Fucking Spanish motherfucker. Y'all dumbass crapper that even voted on this elimination anyway. Speaking that Spanish shit.
Pa todo mandas a traer menos pa queso. Pa todo mandas a traer menos. De queso con Motagua.
Wonder what they gonna do when Trump get on there. Trump trying to deport these motherfuckers, bro. Damn. He said, out with the Mexicans. Trump said, out with the Mexicans, bro. A fucked up Trump trying to deport y'all from the United States, man. Viva la Mexico! Hey, the little one. The little small Spaniard back there laughing, giggling.
Oh my god.
Mm-hmm. What is
these motherfucker pussies, man? Fuck. And they respond, man. Really? What the fuck?
About to activate.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah.
Boost online. Agent needs assistance. Allies are acquiring the boost. Allies have acquired the boost.
Kind of boost is it? Just me by myself. Look at my dumbass teammate back there. Oh, this bitch! Ah, pussy ass crackle. Oh shit. Damn white boy, that's why. Well, I swear these pussy ass crackers on my team.
Time's almost up.
Mexicans and crackers.
Watch well.
Bitch ass. Bitch ass running. I ain't shitting. Shit. Bitch ass crap. I ain't shooting shit. It's a white boy. I don't even know why I'm playing this shit.
Come on, join with me, come on, bro, hey, come on. It's on the floor, man. Come on. In the car.
I got one more. I killed all three of them. I got one more to kill, bro. You stay up there. I do it. Stay up there. I got one more to kill. I killed all three of them. You just stay up there. Specialization. I killed all three of them. Supply drop being claimed by friendly. You just stay up there, homie. We're good without you. You got 60 seconds. What are you gonna do?
You're almost out of time.
Just stick him on. Of the garbage can. Who was running with me last time? Oh. Look. Just looking at Luck. Look at, oh man, puss that crackle just stand back. Agent, final signs. Man, why the bitches on our team just pussies, man? That puss ass Mexican, he ain't doing shit. Pick chicken? That Mexican ain't doing shit for us, man. Oh man. Oh well. There's always one dirty Mexican in the group.
Hey man, you don't like the Mexican?
No. Not at all. Hell no.
Yeah, you don't like the Mexican one.
No.
Oh, fucking pussy, man.
Oh my goodness, no, man.
Where you from?
It's from, my name is my city, bro. I mean, I don't even like chimichangas.
Chimichango? You chimichango?
No, I said I don't even like chimichangas.
No.
Goddamn bean burritos.
Okay, leaving.
Fucking refried greens. Refried beans. Nah, we don't like the refried green beans, bro. We boil our beans. Oh. And refried beans. You get a Taco Bell?
You are stupid, man. Ah, it's okay.
Yo quiero Taco Bell.
Boost online.
Time's almost up.
We can all see, man. This dirty Mexican is not doing anything for us.
I mean, I like it all the...
Damn. You're not even helping. Like Jesus Christ.
Only the fucking stupid and the man. It's
yeah. I know. I'm on a team with one. I guess his name's supposed to be like Pacquiao? What is Pacquiao? Is that Pacquiao's cousin? I'm surprised you don't got PR next to your name like most Mexicans. You not representing the Puerto Rico? That'll be qua. Fuera. No? No PR on your name, man? Damn, dirty Mexican didn't even help us. Oh my goodness. Oh well, that's how it is. It's expected though, you know? You can't expect great things from trash. Yo, Peggy Chan, are you Pacquiao's cousin? Yo, I do want to know one thing though. Why do so many Mexicans live in one house? Is it to cut down on the utilities and the bills? Or is it so that everybody take turns cleaning up in the house? I mean, I don't think I've ever known a Mexican household to have under 10
shut
people
up,
living in the house.
Shut up, bro. Shut up, man. I don't care, man.
I mean, I'm just asking.
Shut up, man.
Can you tell me that, though?
Shut up, man.
Can you tell me why is there at least 10 Mexicans in every Mexican
shut
household?
Shut up, bro.
No? Okay. Oh, well. If you can't tell me, then I understand. I understand.
Fucking pussy.
I understand.
Oh my god. You only
why is it like that,
man,
though?
Not doing nothing. Only talk to shit, man.
Why is there at least 10 Mexicans in every household? Why is that? No?
Oh my god.
You don't know?
Oh my god.
Why is there at least 10? I mean, is there something behind that?
Shut up, bitch, and shut up.
Damn. Dirty fucking Mexican can't even help. At least answer the question. I'm just curious. Nope. Oh well. Got pussy crackers on the team and one dirty Mexican. Oh my god. Horrible. No help. That is.
The enemy is claiming the supply drop. The specialization supply drop has been taken by the enemy.
Just tired of cheese users. Just tired of cheating and cheese users.
An agent needs assistance.
Nah, man, just pussy ass crackers. We playing with pussy ass white boy. Just had a dirty Mexican, but he left. Shit, that motherfucker wasn't doing shit. We pussy ass crackers playing like cowards, man. I mean, playing like a coward on a video game. Know you a bitch in real life. Jeez, man.
Bullshit, master. Putting me in a match, and when I come into the match, I'm dead, and then lose the whole match. Bullshit.
to them dirty Mexicans voted for goddamn elimination. You better play no fucking elimination, man. And I had all the kills on my team. Don't make no fucking sense, bro. Look, both of those crackers right there. Look, and never mind. And they did not help with shit. They stuck all the work on the shoulders of a black man. That's okay, though. We built the last. We built the fucking America, bro. We should be treated and held as kings. But yeah, we got these pussy-ass crackers basking in the fucking white privilege. Yeah, that's cool. That is cool. Oh, good. Yeah, put them motherfuckers over there. Yeah, yeah. Shit. Do not put them on my team. Come on, domination. Oh, fucking shit. So I bet you one of them pussy-ass crackers on my team didn't even vote. Oh, fuck, we could have did domination. Oh, well. Oh, boy, they got me playing with these crackers. Feeling they got me on the team with some pussy ass crackers again. Oh my fucking god, man. Oh well. You gotta know how to handle these crackers, that's all. I'll let you crack go first. Oh, God. Busting at him, we're gonna push him. Got him. Good shit, drone. Got him. Look at my team just watching me fight the motherfucker. I love it. I love it. Literally, my team was behind me just watching. Is it? Oh no, I thought I can get away with it. What the fuck? Y'all didn't check this phone? No, the fuck hit me. Oh, did it have special? Oh, hit me with a grenade launcher. Just two of them left.
Friendly claiming the supply drop. The specialization supply drop has been claimed by an ally.
Agent down.
Just two of them. We gotta rush them.
Zero
Rush him, bro. What y'all doing? Look at these pussy ass crackers. They just said no. There's only two of them back though. Dumb ass white boys, I swear. Dumb ass white boys. Crackles. That was easy, excellent. Bro, you suck us. Awesome. Garbage ass Crocker. Oof. Oh man. Oh, that's on my team ain't doing shit with full assist. Oh well.
defeat the enemy before your reinforcements are spent.
Needed. Agent incapacitated. Agent deceased. Agent down. Boost about to activate. Online. Allies are acquiring the boost. Serious trauma detected. Agent out of action. Agent killed. The enemy is acquiring the boost. The boost has been taken by the enemy. An agent needs assistance.
I'm sending you a specialization supply drop.
Agent.
We don't have many reinforcements left.
is garbage. Oh, that's who it is. I should have known. God damn. That motherfucker is pure garbage. His back was too long. Oh my god. And you couldn't even kill him. Oh. Look at this game, bro. There's only two of them left. Supply drop being claimed. Leave it there.
The fight is halfway done. You missed out on a specialization supply drop. You won.
As a pool.
I'm at the top. Fuck that.
You do what you want to do over there.
No, man.
I was told that I was a little homophobe because I said, no, ain't no 4 miles wearing no damn dress. Up your feelings. What the fuck is we talking about? So the LGBT plus community can be or think or feel how they want to feel and live their life the way that they want to live.
But yeah, I'm at the top.
Can't set rules and regulations in their own home. Oh, I'm going to say, so you going to, so you don't care about the First Amendment. I say that's why it's a dictatorship. I am the First Amendment. Boy, who the fuck is you? Who am I talking to? Where's the masculine man? Oh, my shit. I didn't know that it was so many players who is okay with it. Which? I don't give a fuck either way. That's their motherfucking household. They got them children. I don't give a fuck either way. But because I do commentary, I gotta talk. Cause them folks gonna do what the hell that they been doing. Child, I gotta mean that. Daddy, I'm a girl. Boy, if you don't go play that PlayStation, the hell don't like my goddamn face. Who you talk to? But we're gonna have a conversation.
But then again, I don't even think that I would have to have a conversation because my 10-year-old got gonna talk to me and say,
I think I'm a girl because for much fun. Up until 10, you gonna know that you're a boy. In my, I was asked, well, if your son is grown now and he dresses up as a woman and all that stuff, can he come to your house? I'm like, well, he ain't coming to my house with no dressing. Oh, you real homophobe. No. You can be what you want to be outside. You can do everything that you want to do outside. And then I had to point out, well, you got a problem with a parent being a dictator and rules and regulations in their own home. So you have a problem with the rules and regulations of schools, courthouses, government buildings. You can't dress how you want to dress and go into a courthouse. You ever know that there's like a dress code at a courthouse? There's a dress code in school. There's a dress code on your goddamn job. Listen. Go on your goddamn job without the proper outfit on. Why? Hell, we don't even argue with the dress code on the job. You know why? Because we know that they got rules and regulations. And if we want to work here, if we want to continue to be employed here, or even get employed here, we have to follow. So there is rules in your house. Parents are different. I got no problem with the child. Think the game? Do that. Get your game on. Give a fuck. But that would be conversations. Because in my mind, something got you feeling this way. Because, you know, I like it. But it's your feeling, so we're going to have some. but all that me condoning and helping and promoting, pushing you into an outfit, dresses and nails and getting your shits arched and putting pressers on your wings and shit. No, pimp, not wings. Hell, go stay with your mom. We ain't doing this shit right here. I'm just saying. But because that's my view, first, like, people get called homophobic after saying how a racist white folks say, "No, I have a black friend. I have a homosexual friend."
Wipe out the enemy before you run out of reinforcements.
Uh-oh. Mm-mm. It's always interesting to see. Did they put me on the team with some cowards? Or some real niggas?
Wow! Oh!
Oh shit. Damn. Yeah. They put him on the team with some cowards. Damn. Agent killed. Oof. It's gonna be a tough one. Sound like some puss ass crackers at that. Yeah. Got on the team with some crackers. Oh shit. Oh, my teammate all behind me. I watch. See? I jumped wrong there. I had his back. But this cracker didn't have my back. Ah. Sadius. The boost is being taken by allies. Got to remember how these crackers think. Oh shit, where my team at? These crackers ain't nowhere to be found. I love it, buddy. Pussy crackers ain't shit. Mm-mm-mm. goddamn cowards, man.
Whoa, you know. Oh!
Yeah, I'm done. Damn, that shit came up and hit me. Agent incapacitated. No lives remaining.
Agent killed.
You're out of reinforcements. Hang in there. Halfway to the finish. The rogues have run out of reinforcements. You can win this.
Agent down.
Damn, man. Told you. Twist that crack up on my team. Ain't shit, man. Oh, well.
It's about time. What's going on? Rumor report. This is the rumor report. With Angela Yee on the Breakfast Club.
Well, rest in peace to Janae Dubois. She was found dead at 74 years old.
Damn.
She was one of the main characters on Good Times. She was a neighbor, Willona Woods.
Willona Woods. Drop on the clues bomb for Willona Woods, man. She wouldn't have no Janet Jackson if it wasn't for Willona Woods. You see what she did when, you know, Janet needed a place to stay and her mother was abusing her?
Well, Janae died unexpectedly in her sleep overnight at her home. Now, she was known for Good Times, but she also was in I'm Gonna Get You, Stuck in Tropic Thunder, Charlie's Angels, Full Throttle. She started off on Broadway. She was in A Raisin in the Sun and also Golden Boy. She won 2 Emmy Awards for her voiceover work on The PJs. And she also composed and sang this famous theme song.
Classic.
Let's get moving.
I'm not tired. I'm just bored. You think good anyone Lord. Would mind if I took a nap?
I wish I was back in my room.
Agent in need of backup.
Stay alert. This is important work. Never thought I'd spend half my life on guard duty. Not gonna let anyone get near here. Used to think I'd live to be an old woman. Not anymore.
This shit is so boring. I wish we had some cards or something. I don't even know why we're out here. Nobody's trying to steal this shit. How someone could do this for a living? This shit is so boring.
I signed up to fight, not babysit supplies.
Wish I was back in my room.
I'm not tired, I'm just bored. You think anyone would mind if I took a nap?
Gotta stay awake, no matter how tired I am.
Damn, I kinda wish something would happen. Falling asleep out here.
Doing this alone. Never thought I'd spend half my life on guard duty. This shit is so boring. I wish we had some cards or something. I signed up to fight.
babysit supplies. I hate guard duty.
Not gonna let anyone get near here. Gotta stay awake, no matter how tired I am.
I don't even know why we're out here. Nobody's trying to steal this shit.
Stay alert. This is important work.
Damn. I kind of wish something would happen. I'm falling asleep out here. Yep.
Used to think I'd live to be an old woman. Not anymore.
I don't know how someone could do this for a living. This shit is so boring.
I hate doing this alone.
I'm not tired, I'm just bored. You think anyone would mind if I took a nap?
Wish I was back in my room.
Thank you.
the shell from the outside. And it's good!
Not gonna let anyone get near here. Can't stop cheering.
I signed up to fight, not babysit supplies.
Stay alert. This is important work.
Incoming backup request.
This shit is so boring. I wish we had some cards or something.
Put on a brave face, but it's not easy.
I hate guard duty.
Just ahead.
How someone could do this for a living.
Be there soon.
This shit is so boring.
What's Must have left it in the workshop. Something smells delightfully horrible.
Damn. I kind of wish something would happen. I'm falling asleep out here.
Doing this alone.
I don't even know why we're out here. Nobody's trying to steal this shit.
Used to think I'd live to be an old woman. Not anymore.
I'm not tired, I'm just bored. You think anyone would mind if I took a nap?
Gotta stay awake, no matter how tired I am.
I kind of wish something would happen. I'm falling asleep out here.
agent requesting backup. Entering safe area.
This should fill up my inventory. I'm happy to have made a deal. a deal? That filled my inventory. Thank you. Your business is appreciated.
Something particular I can help you find? Great dealing with you.
Whatever you need, I've got it.
Good of you to stop by. I appreciate the trade, agent. Nice to see you, Agent. Thanks for the business, Agent.
Yo, Defeat Craft, what up, man? Thank you for tuning in to the broadcast. Thanks for joining the stream. I stopped playing Neverwinter, man, for Mod 16, man. I was all hyped up, man. I started grinding in preparation for Mod 16. I even spent the extra $100 on just, you know, re-ing up on VIP and getting some keys and shit. and I played Mod 16 for like 2 or 3 weeks, man, and I just didn't like the changes. The changes were bullshit. They fucked the game up on Mod 16, so that's why I stopped playing it, man. Mod 16, it ruined Neverwinter for me, bro. So I said, fuck it. I'm not playing it. And I didn't play it. I still got over 200 keys on Neverwinter, bro. Because I was just logging in every day, claiming my rewards, getting my keys, and then logging off. I don't know how many millions of Astral Diamonds I got, but that's why I stopped playing it, bro. But thanks for tuning in to the broadcast, DefeatCraft. But I really did like Neverwinter, man. I used to play it on PC. When it came on console, I played it on the console. But yeah, Mod 16 fucked it up for me. Yo, what up? They put on my team now. Do they put me in the team of some cowards or some real niggas? Oh, these motherfuckers not even playing. What the fuck? Oh well. I'm used to, man. I've been getting paired up with some dumb fucks all night. Yeah, fucking bad. Yeah, right at the top. No. I shouldn't even around that. Dumbass crap was on my team just sitting back watching. Damn white people, bro. Oh man, white people fuck up the world, bro. They really do. Look at my team. It's just underneath me. How the fuck is that? He cracked the fuck. I'm just still in the spawn there. I let you crackers do all the work. About to come online. Oh, these dumbass white people that you pairing me up with, man. Jeez, my knee. I'll go into the booth and look at it.
The boost is being taken by the enemy.
Almost had him. Fuck, I didn't get the kill.
Agent out of action. Allies are acquiring the boost. The boost has been taken by allies.
Oh well. Let's see what we do.
supply drop was just picked up by a friend.
You took my money, you did not service me. Now you want to call white police officers to throw me out when all of your ratings are in the toilet. This is going to be live on Facebook. Live. You're going to go viral. Yeah, I'm going to make sure, but I know some good evil people that would tear this the fuck up. Yeah, they're going to tear up this video. Yeah, they're going to look at it. And they're gonna send Rafer in the toilet. All the people you are robbing and taking their money, and then you're not even servicing them. Then you come in, you mad at me, because I want to be relieved for the pain that I'm in, that I paid for, you bitch. Yes, you're a bitch. You stole my money, and now you treating me like I'm fucking like I'm wrong. You took my money.
Make the first move.
Come on. Well, show me. Show me, Marine. Show me what you got. Come on. Show me, motherfucker. Come on. Make the first move. Come on. Do it.
Oh, come on.
Do it. Oh. Make the move, motherfucker, now.
Darren, don't touch him.
Do it. Come on. Do it.
Hey, can you call 911? Please call 911. Thank you.
You don't have that on the you know what? You know how fucking bad? I go to prison. I don't give a shit. I've had my fucking eyes. I'll break your fucking neck in a heartbeat. You know what? Come on. Come on, PSD something other Marine. Come on. Do something.
We need the police.
Do something. Do it.
We can't.
Don't be a fucking... Do something.
Wherever you are, whatever you're craving, and whenever you're craving it, DoorDash has the restaurants.
Restaurant, is that right?
Yes, because you were sleeping.
Because I was sleeping? Yes. Is there a federally mandated law pertaining to not being able to sleep in a restaurant while my mobile device that I'm recording on right now is charging?
Unfortunately, you cannot do that either. Because you can sit here if you order food and eat.
I did order food.
But you cannot sleep in the restaurant.
Really? Is there a...
It's been 4 hours since last time you slept.
And
you were there.
And I was...
Yes, and you were sleeping.
Okay, is there a law against that? Who's your boss? What's your boss's name? Do you have any paper documentation giving evidence to myself, Bronson Hayes Edgerton, that what you're telling me is the law?
Damn it, man!
Agent down. Oh, can't you get the camera out of your face?
Agent killed.
Oh, no problem. I don't mind leaving. This is going on YouTube.
Sure.
Because what all of you just did is illegal.
I think I was the only one trying to watch the flight.
An agent needs assistance.
Which country are you from? No, I pissed you off. Now get out. Alright. Yep. Yeah, it's going on YouTube.
Oh shit, you know what I'm saying? Goddamn, what you got on my back?
The enemy is acquiring the boost.
Stay back, they got damage boost. Stay back. Let them come to us. Hello.
We might have to pull you out.
Vital signs critical. Agent out of action. Agent vital signs zero.
Nobody on the team getting the heals. Nobody getting the heals. The other two dudes, they're just
It doesn't matter, it's illegal.
It's a law, it's illegal. It's the American Disabilities, they have laws for us, so that way you deny us, you can report it.
Will your owner speak to us?
Yeah. I'd like to get the owner on the video tape too, deny that.
No, he's not in here today.
Oh, so you're not in here.
I called him, yeah.
Mm-hmm. You want to call him and tell him that you have a law card and you have the law?
Yeah,
we did. We did it before,
because I know a lot of things are resorts, so it's kind of confusing, and it's kind of...
But I want to make sure I have a video.
Defeat the enemy before your reinforcements are spent.
I won't let me switch off here.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Oh, yeah, this shit is messed up.
Agent down. Agent, decease. An agent needs assistance.
I'm not responding, man. I'm gonna back out.
Boost now active.
hit on incident while you're down.
Vital signs critical. Agent down.
Well, I can't tell who's on my team. I can't see the score. I can't see nobody's name. This shit just lock screen. Keep shooting at everybody.
Well done.
Let yourself. Yeah.